Welcome back everyone to the greatest show, that's the Global Gaitex, right? The Gaitex Global Dubai. And currently we are at the Future Blockchain Summit, FinTech Surge and Northstar Zone, right? And I have Nina over here. She is like a very established person, and the brand is pretty much used by the Singapore government and like 80% of more than universities, right? So tell us more about what exactly that you guys do and how you founded this company.
Sure. So Zopa actually stands for objectivity in selection and hiring. So it really removes those biases and subjective way of selecting whether it's a student or whether it's an employee for your company. So we use very, very evidence-based decision making, whether it's an organization trying to hire a team or universities trying to create grad hiring. So we're 7 years old now. We are headquartered in Singapore. We've recently established in UAE, so we're focusing in the region, both in UAE and in Saudi. Really kind of working with the universities and the corporate here. We also power the national job portal of Singapore government by Ministry of Manpower, so that, you know, the matching is not manual. Nobody needs to search and apply. It's all done automatically through AI. So really kind of making it very, very evidence-based, data-backed, and efficient, of course. Yes, yeah.
I mean, the whole mess of, especially talking about the universities, like the campus placements,
yeah,
it's like a big dance over the campus,
yes,
of having,
yes,
like multiple companies over here,
yes,
and like thousands of students,
yes,
we have like lakhs of students, some big universities they have,
yeah,
right? So they have to match each and every student to the right company,
yes,
and the manual process to do that,
yeah,
is like too much, right?
Absolutely.
And this AI solves like most of the burden, right?
Yeah, you said it all, and you know how messy that whole, and it's very frustrating. Like, you know, it's very soul crushing for the students, that because all the rejections and mismatch and not getting a response. So what we've done is our AI platform for the universities is very, very seamless. On one hand, you can onboard as many companies as you have. They have their own login and password. They can then onboard as many jobs. And on the other hand, you have the cohort of the students. So the AI, and we've got patents for that, not only does it match for the skills of the job, so it looks for the capability, can you do the job really well, but it looks at compatibility, which I think is really important, especially when you're starting your career. So it matches the student both from capability, compatibility. Also, you don't want all the companies aiming for just the top GPAs, right? That's,
yes,
very biased, right?
Exactly.
Because you may be a fantastic person in work, but may not be a great scorer in the exams. So removing that bias as well. So what the AI does is not just the matching, but also optimization, right? So making sure that every student gets a good match where they will thrive and they will really perform well, so that the outcome is good for both parties, yes.
Great. And apart from matchmaking, there is also automated interviews.
That's
so
right.
How does that work?
Yeah, so again, you know, if you look at a typical, so just to give you a little background, this is my second startup. I used to run a search company before this. And what I realized was that typical recruiters screen candidates, right? Because you're doing it manually. So you create a long list and then you start screening people out. Instead of that, we wanted to create a platform where you screen people in and you give an opportunity to a much larger audience. So by automating your interviews, you're able to now do hundreds and thousands of interviews without really. So what the way the automated interview works is you create your set of questions, or then the AI can actually help you create very, very meaningful questions to ask the candidates. It is then sent asynchronously to the candidates. At their end, they don't have to come in physically into the office. They do it at their own on their own computer. It has a proctoring feature, so it can even kind of see if it's an anti-cheat feature. But it really captures the candidate very well in their own environment, in a comfortable environment, and really brings out the essence. So once they've done the assessment, which can be video, which can be multiple choice, it can be essay writing, any format, and both hard skills and soft skills, this is then brought back to the recruiter. So they see the link, they see all the answers. Now, they may decide to go through each and every one of them, or they may decide, you know what, I'm going to use the AI to evaluate it. You got it. So you know, you're now suddenly giving that opportunity to such a large audience. So not only is it helping efficiencies and outcomes, but it's also a very inclusive tool. Because suddenly you are now making it inclusive, you're removing the bias, and you're giving an opportunity to people who traditionally wouldn't get. Because AI, it has no emotion, right? Like, it's very, very smart. And not only does it look at the skill, but it also looks at the complementary skill, you know? So, like, you know, you may not be a data scientist for 10 years, but if you have a strong mathematics and statistics background, it will shortlist you. So. Otherwise, a human recruiter might just reject that person. So yeah, so there, I mean, like, you know, we are very excited about the impact it creates on inclusion and removing of bias, over and above all the efficiency and the cost saving. Yeah,
I think it also enhances the process of hiring. Maybe a new recruiter comes in, right? So they don't know such kind of parameters. Or the capabilities of any candidate,
yes.
That should be monitored and, you know, should be checked, and
yes.
they can be evaluated according to that.
Yeah.
This AI can, you know, help them to be a good recruiter as well.
What a fantastic point, actually. You are so right. I mean, so we have a client who does technical hiring, and they said that, like, skills are changing by the day, and my recruiters don't know all the technologies, and the reason they use our platform is because the recruiters don't need to know, you know.
What skills?
Exactly. And the system teaches them what are the skills and what are the complementary skills. So great point. Absolutely. Spot on. Yeah.
I think I should pitch for you now.
You should pitch for us, yes, for sure. for sure, yeah.
Great. So I think this is really a good solution, you know, reduce the friction and get the quality output, right?
That's right.
So yeah, thank you so much for your time.
Pleasure.
I think that's my closing statement. Do you have anything to say at the last?
No, I mean, it's fabulous to be here at Jitex. The energy is just fabulous. And I don't know, UAE is one of those buzzing countries where we're very excited about the opportunity, very digitalized, very accepting of, you know, new technologies like artificial intelligence. So we're excited to be here.
As they recently launched the AI campus, you know.
Yes, that's right.
So, I mean, that's a
yes.
really good leap.
Correct. Absolutely. I completely agree with you. So we are excited to be here, and we hope to make the same success as we did in Singapore here in UAE.
Great. Hope to see you again at another editions as well. So enjoy your rest of day, and thank you so much for your time.
Pleasure. Thank you so much. Very nice to meet you.